If you cut your leg off, do you feel pain on the leg or you don't feel it because you cut off the leg?
You feel pain on the leg.
But how you feel pain on the leg if you cut it off?
How you do not feel pain?
But the leg.
Yes. On the leg.
How if it's not part of your body anymore?
Because wait a minute. Damn, what the fuck?